I'm Brunette. So I'm here because I was watching Onision and music. Okay. Yeah, I was watching Onision in one of his recent videos. So, he was telling us, like, he was just searching up stupid people who get drunk and stuff. And he was asking, basically one woman was saying what it was like to be drunk was basically spinning around 30 times and then try to sit down in a chair. So I'm gonna do that. And this should be fun. Okay. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay. I can still do this. Okay, now that I've done that, I'm pledging myself to never get drunk. What the fudge was that? Okay, that was fun. I'm going to continue dancing.
Mama, she told me don't worry about the size. Boys like a little more booty to hold the night. No way, no stick, thank you, silicone Barbie doll. That's what you're into, and go ahead, move along.
Because you know I'm all about that ass, Okay, so, also, I have a couple of thank yous to say, whether you guys are subscribed or not. I really don't care, but, so I have to thank a bunch of people that I kind of think of family. Like, so first, for Caitlin, well, Sharky, Caitlin, thank you for always being there for me, and when I have troubles, you're always there to talk to, even if you're, like, in Oregon or whatever, you're on Facebook, and I can text you, and, yeah, I just want to thank you for everything you've done for me, and you put up with me, because you know how weird I am, but, so I want to thank you. So yeah, I want to thank you because you're a great friend, and even if we've only known each other for like 2 years now, you're like basically my sister, and I feel like you've been there for me my whole life. And I'm glad I met you. Now, for Cassandra, also known as Blondie, she did that wrestling video with me at the beginning of my channel when I first started out. I want to thank you because you literally have always been there for me. I've known you since grade one. And we've always been best friends. And even when we have huge fights, we always get back as friends no matter what. And yeah, you have always been there for me no matter what. And even like at school, sometimes I feel like a loser, as you know. And I can be a loner at times. But then when I need you, you're always there. So thank you. Now for Alyssa, Emily, and Chasey. Thank you guys for just being there to make me smile and making me laugh, like giggles, the hufflump, basically scary. but I want to thank you guys because you guys have always been there to make me laugh, like at Blondie's birthday party. Even if you threw water balloons at me without me wanting you to, you were still making me laugh. And in the zombie game and stuff, that was fun. Now, for someone who I've known for a year, but, so, like, she gave me this, so she'll know who I'm talking about right away, but, I want to thank you, Kayla, because you've been a really good friend and stuff. Even if you're like 25, you're still like, now I do think of you as a sister now, just saying. Yeah, I want to thank you for being there when I need you to. And giving me actual good fashion style for once. This does not really go with it, but whatever, I wanted to wear something. But thank you, because you're pretty, you're really cool. And because you are close by and I can talk to you just going to work with my mom or anything. And yeah, I just want to thank you because you really make me feel like I have someone here to talk to, like, anytime. And yeah, and we should have girls' night sometime and stuff. But yeah, if you guys have already clicked off the video, whatever, but make sure you like and subscribe, because if you do,